Nick.
Kick them away from Marlo.
Everybody out! What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna get buried here?
That tells me they don't care.
I sure as hell do.
Oh my God, the city's collapsing! We have to get out of here!
We gotta find a way out of here. This is fast.
Thank you.
moving! Sully, this way! We gotta get out of here! Come on, I need your help!
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. The hell he can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here! The whole place is coming!
Immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough. Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sully? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
come on. Trust me.
What are you up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. Let's see if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.